imagine you're probably only going to hear wind in this video, if I'm honest with you, but day one, and we're taking the long walk into town. It's about a mile and a half, 2 miles, I think. We decided to do it today, and the minute we stepped out, it started raining, so all good fun. So if you can hear me, we're right on the beach, look. But yeah, so we've got 2 hours worth of rain. It's not that bad, actually. It's just spitting at the moment. We've got 2 hours worth of rain, and then it's supposed to dry up for the rest of the day, but I believe it's supposed to be windy. So as I say, this is probably all going to be wind. You probably, I don't know if that's any better, but I don't know how well you're going to hear me in this video. So, but it's pretty cool. 2 mile walk now, wake us up, and then we'll get there. We're going to have some ice cream with clotted cream on the top, baby. Train track right next to us. True story about this train track. True story about that train track that a couple of years ago during the storms in Britain, one of the trains was actually blowing off and the wall collapsed and everything, and it come out here onto the footpath. So it was closed for quite some time in order to rebuild what was damaged. So pretty dangerous, to be fair, but who knows. So survive the walk. It's probably going to be super windy, so you're probably just going to hear loads of wind on your bike. I do apologise. If you do, then it will just be me sped up. You won't hear me talking anyway. So, we had ice cream with clotted cream on top. How was that? So we had the ice cream, we'd done the ice cream, we'd done the walk, we've got a load of pasties, we're ready to go home. So we're walking back now, so that's about another mile back. And my legs are aching, man. I am a lazy shit normally, so this amount of walking is making me hurt. So the plan is what?
I don't know.
Get home, probably have some sex. Down with my family, so we definitely won't be doing that. But so yeah, we're walking back now, and we'll get some food and get some dinner, go down to the clubhouse tonight, win some money, and then Meg will probably get drunk, get on the table, do a strip dance for the club. It's not an action, isn't it? Don't ignore them. They're waiting for you to speak. They're waiting for you. Yeah. I just gotta say, man, look at these incredible houses. Like, people don't care for houses very much, but look at the size of these incredible houses. They're Victorian properties that overlook the sea, so obviously we're this close to the sea. And these houses are here. I don't know where you're gonna be able to see these, but this green one is incredible, man. Look at them all the way along. This green one is like 3 or 4 floors. Would you love to live there? She's got a duck food in her hand. So Madison bought duck food, fed about 4 ducks. Pigeons come and attacked her. Megan got scared, they run off. And that was pretty much the event of feeding the ducks, right? Madison had her face painted for the first time ever. She's 4 years old and she had her face painted for the first time ever. That was pretty eventful. It was like someone was just about to go under for an operation. She was that terrified of it. But she did it in the end, until the lady offered her glitter powder and then she nearly passed out. It was like watching someone about to get their body amputated. Passing their body amputated. But she did it in the end. She looked cool. So you'll probably see some footage of that. I think I got some footage of that as well. So. But yeah, so this is a beautiful place. Some great time lapses. You'll probably see lots of time lapses. Trying to get one of the train, but unfortunately, what's going on here?
Oh dear.
What's funny? I think it's because I said this is a beautiful place. I don't know why she finds that highly amusing. So I'm just watching this dog. This dog keeps picking up one of the hugest rocks in the world. Well, not the world, but. Picks up one of the hugest rocks, takes it over, takes it back to the water, washes it. Here we go, look, pushes it back to the water, right into the water. Here we go, getting into the water, he's struggling. There we go, in the water. Waits for it to be washed. There it is, washes it. Picks it up and returns home. And then in a minute I'll push it back down. You can see 3 tracks have already done it already. The system, never give up.